Did you know that in Everything, Everywhere, All at Once, the directors Daniels originally wrote the script with Jackie Chan in mind for the lead role. Ultimately, Daniels reconsidered the leading role to be played by a woman, feeling a husband and wife relationship was more convincing. The lead role ultimately went to Jackie Chan's co-star in Supercop, Michelle Yeoh. Subscribe for more.